All right. Gotta try it. You're not going right. We're going left. Yeah, me and little lady wouldn't have made it. Welcome to today's video. We are doing wacky rig, well, Nico rig, spinning rod versus casting rod. Let's get underway. Got one. Finally got one. Came off. He's gone. Finally got one. Fat pack cinnamon stick. Fat pack cinnamon stick colorway.
Problem.
Didn't even get to touch him. Sad face. So right now we have the casting rod out doing a spinning rod, but it could be the bait color. Another one. Ah, he came off. Man, that is like, you know how slow I'm dragging this bait? Like, that's insane. I'm dragging it so slow, it doesn't make any sense. Yeah, let me see. Let me swim with me. Well, I was swimming with it or something like that. I'm trying to. Territory or something. Damn it. Yeah, that's it. That feels good. Yep. bad, but the same mistake. Not a giant. But considering the luck we've had, we'll take one. And the journey, the walk, and the walk back that we gotta do. I mean, I think it's just been a color thing. The cinnamon stick is what's been catching me.
Really?
Fat pack baits with the cinnamon stick colorway. Closer to that other stick. Yeah. Oh, it's so clear. Ooh, that was... slipped a little bit right when I made a cast. Got one. It ain't. Good one, pretty good. Well, moderate. Fat pack baits, baby. This color pattern—that's just—it's just what it's. This with this clear water. Like I said, I wanted to get over there by that stick. Somebody's been back here though. Some muddy boot prints. So that is not a fish. If it was, golly, it's the biggest one in here. There we go. We got that. That's some stuff. Some sticks. There you go. He's free. Nice. Not a bad size. A little bit beefier down here compared to the front end. Yep, we're stuck on something. Not getting that out. I knew it was some sticks or something. Yep. Well, that end of the video. So we're hung. We are not getting that out. Alright, get my pliers. Oh, they're on me.